guys, you have Monkey, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode, the series that I've kind of put off recently because I've been really busy, and I'm really sorry about that. I know I said after the last video that things would be back on track and all the videos would be back out, and episode 2 of this would be out as soon as the last video finished, and I know that was like a month ago almost, but hey, I am back now, and I promise you that once the last episode of this goes out, the day after, the first episode, episode 3, will be out as well. I promise you that. Nothing will stop me from doing that, okay? You've got it on record, you've got it on video. Although you did have it on video before, I know. But still, anyway, we are here to play Minecraft Story Mode Episode 2! So let's just jump in and play and see how the adventure unfolds. I can't remember what happened last time, though.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
I guess we find out.
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalries.
I remember that guy. He was scary. Didn't like him. Not at all.
When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary. Extraordinary deeds.
Okay, maybe I'm extraordinary.
And go on journeys they had only dreamed of.
I think Gabriel's dead.
Our heroes, thrown together by fate.
Oh, what's the name? Petra.
Must now seek help from a legendary inventor.
Apparently she escaped or she got killed.
But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Big crazy creature thingy. Don't like it. Don't like it at all. But yeah, I can't remember if Petra survived or she died. Too long ago. That's loud.
This is so cool! The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different order members?
Fangirl.
And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make this. Elagard was probably fighting off zombie pigmen with one hand, wiring redstone
just
with the other.
Watch out for monsters.
We're in the Nether! Watch out for monsters, okay? If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything.
Yeah, I don't want
to
get killed by a ghast.
Get to Elagard, get her to help us.
Oh, pigmen.
We're gonna save the world.
Or a wither.
I hope you're right.
We're in the Nether,
we definitely stand a better chance with Elagard's help. Jesse?
Yep, there's a ghast.
Ow!
We're going to fight it. Probably. Hide. Just hide. Just hide. Run. Hide. Duck. Cover.
Great! More ghast!
And the minecart's going into the lava.
The minecarts!
Okay, that's not exactly cover. The ghast would have seen you by now and tried to kill you. Come on.
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Bow.
You know it!
We're going with bow.
So long as you really know what you're doing with it.
Kinda. I kinda made it in time? Did I? Yeah. Okay, hold click to draw the bow, fire to release. Okay, and... Shoot! Shoot!
Skewered! Ah!
What was the first arrow I shot?
Nothing happened with the... What? Okay, we're all set to go again. Hitting the
That's
power
irritating.
Tracks. Now!
Time to move, buddy.
There
Let's go.
There are no power tracks there. They are all normal rails. I swear, sometimes this game...
I never doubted it for a second, but...
Bit buggy.
But that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Elagard after all.
Maybe. Maybe you will. Maybe
Look,
you won't.
There's the sign. Redstonia.
I'm just too damn good.
Redstonia, here we come.
See, I wish you could do that in Minecraft. Like, red signs and greens, like, colored signs, basically. I wish you could do that in Minecraft, like real. I know you can with like
about
creative.
To meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
I want
to
do it in survival.
Wow, who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia?
Oh, with some commander construction,
capital city
maybe.
Of engineering.
Maybe.
Incredible. Do you think Elagard will be willing?
Incredible.
You know, to help us?
Maybe. I guess we'll find out. See, I like that they're using like a Sonic Aether shader sort of thing, but I wish I could do that in Minecraft, like normal, default Minecraft.
Oh, Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 2.
Yeah, I just remember which one it was. Oh, that's cool. I doubt you could do that in real Minecraft, though. No, they've got gaps on the sides, so you wouldn't be able to do it in Minecraft. You can't piston up blocks with gaps in the middle. It's just not possible. I've tried for years now. Maybe if you use slime blocks, maybe? No. Still wouldn't work. Nope, not gonna work. So, yeah, that's lies. Lies and deceit right there, guys. Lies and deceit. Ooh, big fountain thing.
I want you to know how much I value and adore each and every one of you.
Oh, thank you.
Your hard work inspires me every day. Jesse, there she
is. So much hard work.
I am about to enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future.
Dome of concentration.
When I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. So please, continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege, ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, throw the switch.
Yeah, Calvin, throw the switch. Oop, buckle walls. That's kind of cool. I'll miss that. That's kind of cool.
We need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Run, Jesse, run. Wait, where's Reuben? Reuben, run! Reuben's like, you're not gonna make it, I'm not gonna bother.
Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Elagard. It's urgent.
Yeah, can you...
That is I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech?
You just pull the lever
again. She's in lockdown until she completes her next great invention.
Pull the lever.
But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you?
You're nobody. Maybe you can save the world?
I'm no Elagard. But I'm still pretty cool.
Yeah, you're pretty
cool. Sure, if you can save the world.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me.
Sassy.
Who are you? Why do you need to see
Elagard? I'm Jesse. Hi there.
We don't do tours this time of year. I must tell you.
Got a message from
and
Gabriel.
And Elagard isn't one for appointments.
I have a message from Gabriel, okay? Elagard's old friend.
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Not really.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Elagard in the first place.
Oh my.
Now you believe me?
Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Elagard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
Okay, sure.
Okay, sure. That would be great.
I somewhat
trust him.
If
I'm not mistaken, that should go right to Elagard's private office.
Not totally?
I might be wrong. Could be wrong. This place is pretty complicated.
Okay, great. So we lost the end
of it. Speaking of which, I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Elagard.
What are you trying to say? Am I a troublemaker now?
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right.
Wow, she said that without opening her mouth. She's good. Where the hell did Reuben go? Okay, Reuben's looking at the pigs. Oh, that's adorable. That is actually really adorable. Oh, bless him. Right, okay, so we got a fountain which we can look at. Really? The fountain's like there, dude. Why are you going all...
I have no idea how it works, but that is pretty amazing.
Going all around the side just to see the fountain. Okay, we got a giant mech, which looks like something Cubehamster would have made. Pretty impressive, though. I don't think it would work. Would it work? Let's look. No. Probably not. Okay, anyway, let's call it the schoolboy.
Yes, schoolboy.
Hey, what's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shores. Some people say I lack modesty. Some people like just it. Aren't as great as I am.
Tell me about the machine.
Are idiots.
Tell me about this machine of yours. It's freaking huge.
The mighty McMaster 9 million? Yeah, it's huge! It's bigger than huge.
Just said that.
It's immense.
Does it do anything other than be big?
It walks, I think. But most importantly, it'll totally nab me the spot as Elagard's protege. But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Elagard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there.
Disco,
I'm pretty sure
baby,
he just
disco.
Enjoys torturing cows.
Torturing cows? Really? What the hell? I gotta start this torturing cow disco, man.
It's Disco Stew!
Hi!
Hi there!
Hey! How's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment?
Sure.
It is pretty amazing.
What is
definitely
it?
Definitely the sort of creation that Elagard's future protege might make, no?
What am I looking at?
Maybe,
exactly?
Yes, no?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco.
Disco, disco fever! Mm.
Perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Elagard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
Okay. Need a hand?
Need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
I'm looking for a repeater.
Actually, I was wondering.
Does there a repeater?
Can you spare a repeater?
Oh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy.
Right there.
One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life. I saw you over there talking to him. What lies has he been telling you? What's he saying these days? What little lies is...
See, right, okay, so I found out you can pause. Now, as you know, I'm dyslexic, so reading these things is really difficult. And when you got long texts like that, I can't read them. So thank you to whoever it was who mentioned in the comments last time I played Minecraft Story Mode that I could pause this game. I love you for it, so thank you so much to whoever it was. I can't remember who it was. I'm really sorry about that, but I love you. So thank you for telling me. So my options are,
I'm not looking to start anything. He thinks your music is terrible, or... He says you're a cow killer.
I'm not wanting to start any fights here, so
hey,
I'm not
going to get involved here.
Well, don't believe a word he tells you.
Okay. We have lava curtains.
Ooh,
look at those.
Lava curtain. That is flashy.
Flashy.
Okay, and we got a repeater, which I can... Ooh, I can take it. Or I can look at it. I want to look at it. Don't know why.
Hey, a redstone repeater. That's just what I need.
See, the thing is, if I take it, it's going to break something, and I don't want to destroy it. Okay, let's have a look around, and if we can't find one elsewhere, then we'll come back and destroy it. Why is Reuben just sitting there watching the cows? It feels weird. It's like he's just sat there.
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowpult!
Hi there!
Make the cows soar through the air with a wide-eyed stare.
Woo! That's awesome. I need to make one
be
of those
amazed,
the Lord of Manus.
Be astounded. Let your wonders be compounded.
What have you got here?
And oh, what there. Do you have here?
You are about to witness the world's first cowapult machine. I came up with
cowapult.
The idea when I lived in a place called Boomtown, but now I am here and the cows are flying.
Why do this
Why
to cows?
Why are you doing this to cows?
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows. Admit
it's
it.
It's true. I've always wanted to throw some cows. What the
hey,
hell?
You got any spare repeaters? I could really use one.
My God, that's crazy.
Oh, sorry, friend. Tapped out.
Damn,
girl. You ain't helpful at all. All
right, let's open the chest up and see what's in there. Maybe. Whoa, that guy's really creepy.
Oh man, stone. Jackpot. That's some nice stone.
Why
still
do I need
warm.
Stone? I can look at the catapults. Let's look at this thing, I guess.
Can't help but notice you checking out my catapult, friend.
We've
it's got an
already.
Easy-to-use lever right there. So feel free to fling a cow, or maybe you'd like to try it on your piggy there first?
No! I'm not trying on Reuben.
Oh, believe me, he'll love it. I've never known a cow not to like it. Especially the ones that survive.
No way.
Of course not!
Pig, you're seriously missing out here.
Let's talk to Mabel.
So where'd we land on the whole stop flinging cow?
On not. Not stopping flinging cows is where we landed.
Right.
Okay, I'm guessing that's referred to another sentence. Let's use this thing. Oh, she doesn't look
Congratulations.
Happy.
You've just managed to catapult a cow for no apparent reason.
There's always a reason for cow flipping. I now see this. Mabel was right. She knew the reasons. Okay. Let's talk to this old guy.
Hi there.
Oh, man, Wilkers.
What? Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Where are you
I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You want to see my TNT cannon?
Yeah,
you
sure.
Say something?
Show me how it
works. Speak up now!
How does your machine work?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
Cool.
Cool. Theoretically.
Do you have a repeater?
Do you have a repeater I could use?
Sorry. None of those to spare.
Can you get us in the dome?
What? Can't hear ya. But if it's about getting into Elagard's dome, no can do. Sorry.
Damn. You're useless.
I like you, sport. Here, have some redstone dust.
That's really big redstone dust.
Strange man. Cool.
Talk to him again.
Sir?
Sorry. Lot to do.
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 I don't know why this is making me laugh.
Sir? Sorry. Lot to do.
I feel like I could dubstep that in some way.
Sir?
Sorry. Lot to do.
Oh, this is random. I don't know why that was making me laugh. Alright, let's look at this lever. What does it do? Oh, when you say look at lever, you just literally meant look at the lever! Let's use the lever then.
It's not safe! Duck!
Watch your language, Missy!
I get it. Duck and sounds like something else that kids wouldn't know.
But adults will.
They've added a little bit of adult elements to this, I think. Wait, did I just destroy the catapult?
No, I was going to use it more. Oh.
Let's look at the cows. I bet they're all disappointed
exactly
now.
They have a wide spectrum of emotion, so it's hard to tell if they're happy or traumatized.
They're upset now. I've destroyed their ability to get flown. To get flown? To get flown. I mean flung, but you know, flown and flung sounds so alike. Hello there. Let's talk to you. How are you
doing?
Why, hey there!
Why is the cows
I'm
in a
Sandy,
blimp?
And what you see before you
cool.
is the
it's
future.
It's an upside-down piston.
The future kind of looks like
texture.
A lump of slime blocks.
Ah, don't let the looks deceive you.
It's so
this
broken, this game.
This here is a genuine flying
machine. Telltale. If Telltale are watching, which I know they're not, but if they are, get your act together. The texture's upside down. That piston has its opening for the piston-y bits on the bottom.
It's meant to be where the piston is on the top. It's in the wrong position. You did it wrong.
Also, what are these blocks? These are kind of cool. That's mostly cobblestone, but I don't know what this one is here. It's random. Anyway, tell me about your machine.
Flying machine, huh? Does it actually...
You better believe it. But,
also
only
cuts off words,
straight up for
really
now.
Weirdly. So I guess you're...
Wow, so I guess you don't mind heights then. I'd be a little scared going way up in the sky like that.
But I've noticed it just cough text, like
scared?
Speech.
Who's scared? I'm not scared of heights at all.
Totally.
I'm lying. I'm totally terrified
You can tell from your
them.
Voice, love.
And yet you wanna fly?
What can I say? The heart wants what the heart wants.
Do you have a repeater?
Any chance you've got a spare repeater?
Sorry. No dice.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Looks like you've got a lot of work to do.
Well, good chatting with you, but I better get back to work. Those skies aren't going to explore themselves.
True. Let's look at the lever. I bet it's just looking at it again, though.
A lever. I wonder what it does.
What could it possibly do? She's on a flying machine? And she...
Hey, Sandy?
Sorry, I've actually got to take care of this. I want it working perfectly before Elagard comes back out. When she sees this wonder machine, she'll definitely want me as her protege.
But Sandy...
Hey, Sandy?
Sorry, I've actually got to take care of this. I want it working perfectly before Elagard comes back out.
Oh, wrong button. I thought pressing escape
would scratch the text there. When she sees this wonder machine, she'll definitely want me as her protege.
But Sandy... Okay, I'm just going to pull the lever. Let's pull it. I'll regret not doing it, so let's find out. Yeah.
Oh no. Oh no. No.
The tension's
upside
down
on
both of them.
So high. Going so very high.
Sorry.
Sorry, Sandy. Oh, Sandy.
That's okay. Well, you now came that the fear has completely paralyzed me, I'm almost enjoying myself.
But I sent
myself.
You away, oh,
your friends
Sandy.
My attention. Spent ages on it. Wow. Wonder how high it'll go. This view is spectacular.
Okay, so she's gone up in the sky now. Let's look at the chest.
Now that she's exploring the skies, I assume she wouldn't mind me looking through her stuff.
Of course not. That's totally logical. Let's open it up.
Nothing. Worth a shot, I guess.
Totally useless then. Great. Oh, it's a chest. Can I go through the chest, this? I don't want to talk to you. I just want to use the chest. Let me lose the chest.
Did Sandy just take off? Huh. I never thought she'd actually be able to do it. Oh, you didn't.
No. No, not me. No. Wait, me. No. She really loves flying, I guess. She's in a better place, or it's what she wanted. I guess she really loves flying.
Yeah, crazy, right?
Totally. Not me.
She
no.
just took off. Yeah. She just really wanted to fly.
Anyway, you must be here to see my incredible auto farmer. Why waste time planting sugarcane when it could be planting itself?
Okay, love, that is not a plant. Okay, that sugarcane farm doesn't plant itself, it harvests itself, okay? You can't... Annoying! Okay, do we have a resin repeater? Why is the auto farm better? I need to see... do you have a resin repeater?
You got a
main
repeater?
Focus here.
Sorry, already used all mine.
Damn it.
I got some redstone torches, though.
Oh, that'd help. I just realized they got redstone, three stone, and I don't need two. Yeah, I can make it up my own. How do I get them?
Auto farming, huh?
I guess
what's
I have to ask all questions.
That?
Oh, it's real simple. Planting sugarcane takes time. With my system, that's time you save and put right back in your rhetorical time pocket.
Rhetorical time pocket, really? Is that a thing? Didn't know.
I've really got to see Elagard.
Oh, yeah. I see.
Give me
trying
the
to prove
give
how
me
much
the
you want
give
the spot as her protege, so
touches.
I'll be intimidated.
Give me them.
Well,
give
it's
me
not
them,
working.
Them.
Just be going, then.
If you need a better way to plant sugarcane, you know where to look. Hey, thanks for taking care of that cow-launching nut job over there.
There
the constant splashing and mooing was driving me nuts.
You didn't plant sugarcane.
Here,
cane.
Take these as a token of my gratitude. That's some primo crafting material right there.
Oh, nice.
Awesome. Thanks.
Okay, now we can go to the craft table and craft it.
Yay!
Okay, so we have all the components. Now to craft the craft table.
Which is this right here. So I need to go and use it.
Okay,
and then I gotta make one.
Do this. Redstone repeater, redstone repeater, redstone repeater.
So you take this touch, put it there. Totally. Put that there. And then you put the red cobblestone in the middle. Cobblestone on each side. And then the redstone just in the corner. That's how you make it, right? Then you put a flint and stick. Then you put a sword in that slot, a bow in that slot, and an arrow in that slot. That's how you make it, right? Totally. And then you substitute that with that. No? Okay. I guess not. Wrong button. I keep thinking escape will get you out of inventory. Okay, let's put that back. And I put that there. That goes there, obviously. That goes there. I guess you can't play about with this one. Before I get, you know, Petra was saying the back eel last time. Like, what are you expecting that to make? Let's put that in there. There we go. Did it right.
Done.
Guess.
Pretty nice, if I may compliment myself.
Ooh.
Right, so we've got a repeater. I've kind of destroyed everyone's machine apart from the sugarcane one and this disco guys and this guy. I don't think I can destroy this one, can I? Is there any way of like blocking it up or doing something to it? I don't think so. I want to destroy everyone's machines. I don't know why, I'm just very destructive today.
Been real chatty with that disco friend of yours.
I talked to him once.
What's he been telling you about me, huh? He's just jealous. Doesn't think I deserve to be Elagard's protege.
He thinks you're not...
Which I will
not
be.
Inevitably.
Inevitably. I told him I wouldn't tell you this, but he thinks that you're not inventive.
Inventive. That's the word right there.
Because he kind of says that you steal your ideas. All of them.
That.
He will remember that.
Good, dirty...
Disco!
Disco freak! I've got a bone to pick with you!
Is it a thigh, though?
Steal all my ideas, huh? That's what you're telling people.
Let's talk to them again.
Yes, I just call them like I see them. Well, you just... Oh, Mr. I...
Oh, boy, I am not getting involved in that.
Yeah, get involved in... Let's do something. Let's do something
better. Oh, boy, I am not getting involved in that.
I guess I can't do anything there, then. You know, I know I've already got a repeater, but I'm going to steal his. And see what happens when I break his machine. I'm curious to know what happens.
Oh no, my machine! Oh my cows!
No!
Oh, something's gone wrong with
the
lava.
I didn't know
we
killed the cows!
The lava isn't switching with the water.
Oh no, your amazing invention.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, cows.
Hey, I am not taking credit for any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Oh my cows!
I'm sorry to the cows. I feel
my
bad now.
Poor cows!
I feel so bad. Oh no. I'm sorry, cows. I didn't know it was gonna happen. I didn't know.
Hey, Disco Man! No sense crying over burned steaks.
Well, that kid's
it's
a real
funny that he's
douche.
Sad. And you, nicely done, you. This is hilarious.
I want to destroy his machine now. Let me do something to destroy his machine. Okay, damn it, I can't. Right, let's go and, how do I run? Oh, yeah, that's it. Let's talk to this guy. I'm really sorry, man.
Oh, my machine!
Cows.
My poor machine! Oh, I can't let Elagard see it like this. She'll never make me her protege.
I feel really bad.
Oh, how am I ever gonna fix this?
I didn't know I was gonna kill all the cows. Hey, Reuben. What are you doing there, kitty? I know this is a kitty. Whoa. I just teleported from one place to another. Okay, so we got no one else I can talk to, I don't think. I can talk to Olivia. Let's start talking to her. What's going on with her right now?
Hey.
Have you seen all these inventions?
Yeah.
These inventors are all incredible.
They do seem pretty amazing. Elagard's making command block. Pretty amazing here.
So Elagard's trying to make a command block in there?
Yeah.
I know. I heard that too. I'm actually not sure how I feel about that. I mean, there's no way we misheard her, right?
It's way too dangerous.
I sure don't like the sound of that. You saw what happened when Ivor tried to use a command block?
Yeah, the Witherstorm.
Yeah, no kidding.
Pretty
amazing,
huh?
Seems like this place has really blown you away.
You're not kidding. This is like everything I've ever dreamed of.
Why aren't you talking to anyone?
I would have thought you'd be up in people's faces,
come on, you're a
Redstone inventions.
Engineer. You'd go and talk to everyone doing Redstone.
But I'm a little worried. I might know Redstone where we come from, but these people are the real deal, Jesse. I mean, I don't even know how they're making some of these things.
Then talk to them.
That's rare for me.
Even if you're intimidated, maybe you could talk to them.
Why do people not
talk
to me? They
could teach you some cool stuff about what they know.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to open the dome.
It's like if you have a question, you talk to
someone.
I'll
see what I can do to help.
Yeah, I had questions about YouTube at one point. I asked people. It's what you do. It's the most sensible thing to do. I need to talk to that old guy again. I know I destroyed his machine. And, oh, I can't. Oh. Hey, sir. I want to do the hey, sir thing again. Oh, you suck. Right. Let's pull the levers, see what happens.
Huh. Something must not be right.
Need another repeat to make the switch work. Oh, yeah, I need to put the repeat down. Okay, so this is confusing slightly. All right, that's powered Redstone. That's powered Redstone. Where'd the power come from? I don't understand. Okay, let's put this down. So power's that side.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction.
Okay, it wasn't powered, it was just turned on. So random. Let's tune in. D20 first.
Bang! Door open.
Okay, we got the door. Cool. Next one. This one.
Switch is on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
Hey, I turned the walls down, okay?
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know.
This isn't good. And then this one.
Switch is on. Okay, good, good.
Open up.